I met a British staff officer coming back from the front, who told me he belonged to Army headquarters. He asked me if I was a Canadian, and when I replied that I was, he said, "I congratulate you upon it." Never since the world began have men made a charge with finer spirit. It was a magnificent achievement.
now set for Easter Sunday, April 8th. But the trench raids did not end. The Canadians raided the Germans every night in the 2 weeks before the battle. 327 Canadians died, and another 1,316 were wounded. Curry regarded these raids as a waste and debilitating to the troops. But they were that, too, for the Germans. We call the week preceding the battle the week of suffering.
Well-trained and well-led troops attacking on a sound plan. General Arthur Currie.
Currie's relationship with Canadian soldiers was almost unique in military annals. Like them, he was an amateur and a volunteer who had never seen war firsthand. Soldiers of the four Canadian divisions advanced up a steady incline of Vimy Ridge on Easter Monday, April 9th, 1917. Overhead, Billy Bishop, flying his Newport aircraft, took note of the Canadians.
Think back on these times and the dreams we left behind. I'll be glad, 'cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life. When I look back on these days, I'll look and see your face. You were right there for me.